Thank you. Our program tonight whips up a batch of Yuletide yummies for your discriminating palate. From simple gifts to our full symphonic band, we typify this time of year. In a word, diversity, and much of that diversity has deep roots in the traditional Renaissance recorder consorts. For you now, two Yules.
Thank you.
Another popular holiday song comes from an old French carol, and we bring it back for you tonight with a string quartet. Ladies and gentlemen, Pastores à Belém.
Thank you.
That haunting arrangement of the Appalachian folk song we just heard stands in stark contrast to the simplicity and power that Aaron Copland evokes in his American style. Several of his most familiar selections are highlighted in the tribute to follow. They include The Fanfare for the Common Man, finale of his Third Symphony, passages from his Appalachian Spring Ballet, and several episodes from another ballet, Rodeo.
Thank you. You're working hard to reach your dreams, saving what you can each day. Be smart about how you do it. Make sure you save the safest way. Buy bonds, U.S. savings bonds. Guaranteed returns mean you can't go wrong. They're just as safe as a Monday is long. So reach for all your dreams. Make them happen starting right now. Hard when you know how. Buy bonds,
The style of concerto grosso is familiar to some. It features a small group of soloists within a larger ensemble. Our next selection features a complement of winds, namely four horns and five flutes, against a stable of string voicings. If your inclination assumes a regal posturing, then you would be correct. Bach wrote precious little secular music, so this gem is especially appreciated.
Thank you.
The Larisian Suite consists of four movements. We bring you two of those this evening. The first is most often heard with a singular flute and harp, but we call upon the talents of senior cellist Sonia Berger and the full-string ensemble in our offering of Bizet's Minuet. It will be followed by the familiar romantic favorite for full orchestra, Farandole. Thank you. Take a moment to review your programs and benchmark our events to come. We look forward to playing for you in 1993. It appears as if they've hit their marks, so settle back for one more blast from the past, a musical montage of heartfelt holiday favorites as the Symphonic Band, Wind Ensemble, Orchestra, and tonight's MC, Paul Danko, bid you all good night.